Yes, good morning, students. In front of you is Madam Charity again. I would like to welcome everyone to our shortened lesson. Today we are beginning with Unit 19. Unit 19 is about doubling. Unit 19 is about doubling. And we are going to look at doubling, how we double the stroke. We double the outlines for the following ta, for the following da, for the following da, and for the following cha. So doubling is this is whereby we double the length of a stroke in order to indicate the following ta, da, da, and cha. So we are going to begin doubling the curved strokes. We begin with the curved strokes. And here we have examples of words that are doubled for ta, da, da, and cha. So we have the word hafta. And the word hafta is drilled with a stroke of hef, doubled for the following ta. A stroke of hef doubled for the following ta. The first hef begins above the line and the other half goes through the line. We indicate the short R there. Then we have the word father. Father is also drilled the same with the word after, but the indication of the vowel is different. Father, the vowel comes after the stroke. We have long R there. Then we have father. Where we hook the stroke of hef hooked for R, and then we double it for da. And here we indicate the dash vowel, the stroke of the short H. Then we have the word future. Future is drilled with a stroke of F through the line and then diphthong U, doubled for cha, future. That is how we drill the word future. And we have the word vota. We double the stroke of V, vota, 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 vota. We drill it there with a doubled V and indicate the long ho, a second place vowel. Then we have the word sister. Pronounce the words as you drill sister. Sister is a S circle and a doubled stroke of S through the line, sister, 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 sister. That is how we drill the word sister, and we indicate the short, we indicate the short E, sister, we indicate the short E there at the end. We have the short E there at the end. Then we have the word importer. Importer is a stroke of imp and then a downward R doubled for the following ta, importer, importer. That is how we drill the word importer with a stroke of imp above the line and then a doubled downward R through the line. Then we have the word holders. A doubled downward hard through the line and hair circle. Holders, 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 holders. We indicate the short ho there at the beginning. That is where we indicate the short ho. Then we have the word letter. A doubled upward L. Letter, letter, letter. A doubled upward L on the line. For the following ta. We are doubling the word for the following ta. We have the word calendar, a stroke of K, and then a doubled upward L for the following da. Calendars, calendars, calendars. We are doubling the stroke of upward L for the following da. And we are also hooking. We hook it also for N. Calendars, calendars. Look up again. Calendars, 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 calendars. That is how we drill the word calendars with an end hook and a circle inside the hook. We are drilling the K above the line because of short because of short R. And you also have a short A there. Then we have the word Martha. Martha. Martha, it is a doubled stroke of M. A stroke of M doubled for the following da. Martha. Martha. That is how we drill the word mother with a short H in the second position. Then we have the word reminder. Reminder is a downward R and a doubled M for the following da, then hooked for N. Reminder. Reminder. That is how we drill the word reminder. And we also have a long A there. We have the word enter. Enter is a doubled N on the line. Enter. Enter. We are drilling it on the line because of short A. We have the word neither. A doubled N above the line and a diphthong high. Neither. 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 You pronounce it as you drill. Then we have the word nature. A doubled N on the line because of long A. Then we have the word natural. A doubled N and a downward L. A doubled N for the following cha and a downward L. Natural. And we indicate the short H there. Then we go to number two. Number two is another one where we are using the upward L. We are using the upward L to, and we double the upward L for the following ta. Look up here, we have number two, a stroke L. We have stroke L. And this stroke L, when it is standing alone, we see that when it's standing alone whole with only a final H circle, is doubled for ta only. So we are doubling it for ta only. So we double for ta only. We double it for ta only. So we are going to have few words that are doubled for ta only. We have the word litter. We have the word hauters. Hauters. And we have the word latter. And oh, we also have the word leader. Holder. And we have the word letter. Look up here. The word letter, we drill, we double the upward L for the following ta through the line. Letter, 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 letter. And we indicate the short E at the end. We are drilling it through the line because of short E. We are doubling the upward L for the following ta. Then we have the word hauters. Hauters. We begin with long how and then we double the upward L and then a circle. So it is hauters. 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 That is how we drill hauters. And we have the word latter. Upward L doubled for the following ta above the line because of short R. We indicate the short H at the beginning. And then we have the word leader. These three here, we are not going to double. Instead, we are going to hook them for the for H. So we are going to drill the word leader with a upward L, a stroke of D hooked for R. Leader. 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 And you'd get the long H. at the head of stroke of D. Then we have the word holder. A holder, it is a upward L on the line and a D hooked for R. Holder, 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 holder. And then we are indicating the long ho in the second position. So we are drilling it on the line because of long ho. We have the word leather. Leather, it is an upward L on the line, a stroke of V hooked for R. Leather, leather, leather. That is how we drill the word leather. And then we have, below there we have reading and writing practice 1. And you are going to look to do the assignment which were given there. You are supposed to drill the outlines and you also transcribe them in longhand. And then number 3, we are going to see how we are going to double the straight strokes. Remember, we started with the curved strokes here. And now number 3, we are going to double straight strokes. We double them for the following term. So these ones are doubled. They are doubled for ta, for da, and also for cha. And also for cha. We double them for cha. Then we are going to look at a few words that are drilled using this. So we have the word chapter. We have the word chapter, director. We have the word structure. We have the word pictures. Then we have the word refrigerators. 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 And then we are going to drill those few words here. So we have chapter, it is a stroke of J above the line, and then a stroke of P doubled for ta. The stroke of D, P is doubled for ta. Chapter, chapter, chapter. And a stroke of P has a short A at the beginning. Stroke of J, we indicate the short A there. Then we have the word director. A stroke of D hooked for her through the line. And a doubled K for the following ta. Director, director. So we are doubling the K for the following ta. We are doubling the K for the following ta. So we are going to indicate a small circle to indicate the short E that represents the short E, and we also have another vowel short H, director, director. And then we have the word structure. Structure is a H circle and then stroke of hooked for R and then stroke of K doubled for cha. A head circle, stroke of T hooked for R, a stroke of K doubled for cha. A structure. We are doubling the K for the following cha. And we have the short H there. We have the short H. Then is the word picture. Look up here. Picture is a stroke of P through the line and a doubled K for the following cha. And a S circle, pictures, pictures. We double the K for the following cha. And we have a short E at the end. We have the word refrigerator. Refrigerator is a upward ray on the line, a reverse F hooked for R, and then a stroke of J hooked for R and doubled for the following ta. A stroke of J doubled for the following ta. Refrigerators. Refrigerator. A refrigerator. It's just a refrigerator. We can drill it once more time. Refrigerator. Refrigerator. That is how we drill the word refrigerator. You indicate the vowels there. We have the short A there, and we have long A. A second place vowel, and we have, we also have a short E at the end. We have a short E at the end of that stroke. That is how we drill the word refrigerator. We also have other words. We still have other words. We have the word typewriter. Typewriter. We have the word typewriter. We have the word helicopter. Helicopter. So we are going to drill those two words. Let us drill together. Typewriter. It is a stroke of T above the line, and then a stroke of P hooked for R. A stroke of P hooked for R and doubled for the following. For the following tab. Typewriter. Typewriter. So we are drilling the T above the line because of the diphthong I, and another diphthong I there. Typewriter. Typewriter. We have the word helicopter. Helicopter is a tick A. We have a tick A. A tick A, upward L, stroke of K, and a P, doubled for the following. Helicopter. 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 That is how we drill helicopter, and you indicate the vowels there. Helicopter. 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 So that is how we drill. We double the P for the following tab. We have other few words in which we are not going to double them for tab, but instead we are going to hook them for R. We have the word rotor, the word cater, and the word reader. We are going to drill the word rotor by upward ray, a stroke of T hooked for R on the line because of long haul. We have the word cater. Cater, it is a stroke of K, a stroke of T hooked for R on the line because of long hay. We have the word reader. Reader is a stroke of upward ray through the line because of long E, and a stroke of D hooked for R. That is the word reader. And then we are going to look at other words. When these words, they are following a S circle. In the case where we double the words and at the same time they are following the S circle. So we are going to look at those words. So when following a circle, this is the B of it. So we are saying that when following a circle, when following a circle, that is the case where you apply the doubling when the word is followed by the a circle. So we have the word scatter, we have the word sector, we have the word spatter. So when you look at these three words, they are beginning with a S circle. The S circle follows the doubling. So we start with the S circle. So we have the word scatter, S circle, and a K doubled for the following ta. Scatter, scatter, scatter. So the K is doubled for the following ta. We are drilling it above the line because of short R. And then we have the word sector. A head circle on the line and a K doubled for the following term. So that is how we drill the word tutors. So we hook the T through the line, then a stop of T hooked for her, and a diphthong U, and a diphthong U at the end. So we also have other words when there is a final hook or a hand S circle. And in the case where we have a diphthong U, we have the words where we have a final hook or an N S circle. We have the words like painter, attender, render, winder, wonder, na squanders, and then rafters. So those are other words, and we are going to look at them very fast. So we are seeing that when there is a final hook or NS circle, we have these words. We have the word pender. We have the word tender. Render, winder, we have the word wonder, squanders, squanders, and then we have the word rafters. Look up here how we are going to drill this word. So this word, they have a hook at the end, a hook at the end, and some of others, they have a hook and a head circle. So the word painter will be drilled with a stroke of P doubled for the following tar and hooked for end. Painter, 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 painter. That is how we drill the word painter. And you indicate the long A in the second position, in the second position there. Then we have the word tender. Tender, it is a double T hooked for N. Tender, 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 tender. So we double the T for the following da, and you indicate the short A there. Then we have the word render. Render is a half word ray doubled for da hooked for n. Render, 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 render. So we are hooking it for n and doubling it for the following da. We have the word winder. Winder, it is a stroke of way through the line, doubled for ta and also hooked for n. Winder, 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 winder. That is how we drill the word winder. And at the end we have a short he, a third place vowel. We have the word wonder, a stroke of way doubled for da and also hooked for n on the line because of short ha. Wonder, wonder, wonder. And you get the short ha there. We have the word squander. Squander is a head circle, stock of qua, and then doubled for the following da and also hooked for n and a head circle. And a head circle. Squanders. Squanders. That is how we drink the word squanders. 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 corners. Then we have the word, here we have a short hole. We have the word rafter. It is a doubled upward ray, octi-4F, and a head circle inside the oak. Rafters. 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 And we are doubling it for the following ta. And we drill it above the line because of long ha. And that is the end of that part. And then we have reading and writing practice 2. Reading and writing practice 2. And then after the reading and writing practice 2, we move to number 4 of that part. Number 4. We are going to look at number 4. At number 4. Number 4, the sign imp. We are going to use the sign imp here. Number 4, we have the sign imp. There before we had talked about the sign imp, where we said that the stroke of imp is a vacant stroke of M. A vacant stroke of M, we are saying that this imp is doubled. Is doubled to add the syllable ER. To add the syllable. The syllable ER in some words. Is it okay? So in some of the words that end with ER, with a stroke of imp at the end, we double that imp for the following, bar. So we have these words here. We have the word September. The word September. We also have the word December. We have the word timber. We also have the word temperature. And then we have the word sober. And then we have the word harbor. Look up here now. We are going to double the stroke of imp for the following ER. So we have a head circle. I have the P for the following T, and then a doubled imp, September. That is how we drill the word September. With a S circle, I have the P for the following T, and then a doubled imp on the line. And then we indicate the short A there, and indicate these signs for capital letter to show that S begins with a capital letter. The word begins with a capital letter. Then we have the word December. A stroke of D on the line, S circle, and a doubled imp. December. December. That is how we drill the word December. And we have short A and another short A there. You also indicate the signs for the capital letter. We have the word timber. A stroke of T on the line and a doubled imp, timber, timber, with a short hair there. Then we have the word temperature. Temperature is a stroke of T, a doubled imp, and a T, octi for R, and then stroke of a diphthong U, temperature. temperature. Temperature is drained like that. A stock of tea, stock of imp doubled for the following char, and a stock of tea opted for her, then a diphthong you. Then sober is a head circle and a doubled imp. Sober. That is how we drill sober. And this one we have a short O at the beginning. There we have a short O at the beginning. Then we have the word harbor is a doubled imp above the line because of short R. Because of short R. Then in number 5 we have the word camber. This is number 5. We have the word camber. We have the word hamber. And we have the word lumber. Here in number 5, we are seeing that another way to represent the sounds of bar and imp. This is now, we want to represent the word bar and in this word. So we are hooking the word. We are using the arrow hook. Instead of doubling the stroke of imp, we hook the stroke. So this is how we drill camber, camper, camper, camper. So we hook the stock of in for the following R. We hook it for R. Then we have the word amber, a half word hay, and a stock of imp hooked for R, hamper. That is how we drill hamper with a short R at the beginning. A short R at the beginning there. And we have the word lumber, upward L, and a stock of imp opt for R, lumper, with a short hair there. You indicate the short hair there. Then number six we have another stroke, which is also we are going to hook it for we are going to double ink the stock of imp. Number 6 is stock of in, and this stock of in is doubled. The stock of in is drilled like this. So we double the stock of in, is doubled now for the following. So this one is doubled, we double it, is doubled for car and ga. We double it for car and ga. And in this, for example, in this word, now we have the word anchor. We have the word anchor, stock, anchor. We have the word longer, and we have the word tanga, tanga, finger, and we have the word stronger. Now these are the other words, and here we are going to double. I have said we have the word anchor, longer, and then we have the word linger. We have the word linger. And then we have the word hunker. And then we have the word handkerchief. Handkerchief. These are the words now that we are supposed to double them for nga. A anchor is drilled with a doubled in on above the line, with a short ha at the beginning. And the word longer is a half word L and then a stock of in doubled for nga. Longer with a short O at the beginning there. Then we have the word Linga. Linga is a upward L through the line and a doubled ing. And a doubled ing for the following ka. And we are going to indicate a short E at the end. Then we have the word hanga. We use a upward he and a doubled ing. A doubled ing for the following ka. And we have a short ha there. Then we have the word handkerchief. Pronounce it handkerchief. Handkerchief is a upward he, a doubled ga, and a stop of che hooked for F. Handkerchief. Handkerchief, we have a long he. I want to drill it again. Handkerchief. 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 Like that. Handkerchief. Handkerchief. We have a short ha and a long he. There. And then we have other words like the word conga, banga. These are the words now we hook. We hook. They are hooked for R. We are hooking them for her. Like the word conga. The word conga. We have the word banga. And we have the word tanga. And we also have the word finger. So the word conga is a stroke of K above the line and a hing hooked for R. A stroke of ing hooked for R. Conga. Then the word banka is a stroke of B above the line and a ing hooked for R. This one is not doubled but it is hooked for R. Banka. We have a short ha there. Then we have the word tanga. A stop of T above the line and a ing hooked for R. Tanga. With a short ha at the end. At the beginning, sorry. With a short ha at the beginning of the stroke of T. Then we have the word finger. A stop of F through the line and a stop of ing hooked for R. Finger. Finger with a short E at the end. A short E at the end. And we have the word stronger. Stronger is a H circle and a stroke of T above the line. Then stroke of ing. Hooked for R. Then below there, you are going to finish up. We have the doubling principle, where the doubling principle in these words is not used. In these words now, which follow here, number 7, we have the principle where we are saying that the doubling principle is not used. And the doubling principle is not used when there is a final vowel. When there is a final vowel in some words. For example, we are given words which we are comparing two words. Here we have the word winter and windry. The word winter will double it for ta, but the word windry, the y is, it represents the short he, and therefore we are not going to double for ta. Instead, we are going to use a normal stroke of an upward ray. We have the word seconda and secondary. Seconda, we are going to double the stroke of k for da, but the word secondary, we are going to use a upward ray in order to indicate the vowel. The word bounder and boundary. Bounder is doubled for da, but the word boundary, we are going to use a full stop of ray, a upward ray, in order to indicate the vowel. And in another case, when we avoid the doubling principle, is when the words are in past tense. When the words are in past tense, we do not use the doubling principle. So remember that. And here we have examples of words like rendered, tendered, ordered, mattered, surrendered. When you look at these words, They are halved. For the following